There are a couple of things you may want to know about the plan cache in SQL Server. First thing, there will at least be one plan for every given query in SQL Server. There can be cases where you have more than one plan for a given query. For example, if your query is parameterized and there are a variety of parameters, in such cases, you might have more than one execution plan in the plan cache. There can always be a case where the query text is same, the signature of the query is exactly same, but it's run from different sessions or it's coming from different applications with different set options. In such case, for exactly the same query, you might have multiple plans because they have different set options. You can track that using DMV, sysdm exec cache plans, and you can see all the attributes for any given execution plan using another DMV called dim exec plan attributes. Plan attributes is actually a dynamic management function which will take the plan handle. So of course you can join both the DMVs and you can get more information. There's another interesting thing about execution plan. A plan in the plan cache can stay for quite long unless memory is required for other plans, in which case your plan, depending on its usage frequency, it may get kicked out of the plan cache, and your plan may also be triggered for a recompilation. Even that can happen. Now, there is a myth that there is estimated execution plan and there is actual execution plan, and these are two different plans. That's not true. There's actually always only one plan. What you see as estimated execution plan is the actual execution plan. It's just that one plan. When your query is running and it has executed, you can say that your query plan now has runtime metrics or runtime statistics. So the estimated execution plan is the actual execution plan with runtime metrics. So these are certain things that you should know about execution plan. And of course, if you want to troubleshoot a slow running query, you need to dive deep into execution plan. That's it for today. Hope the video was helpful. Do share it with your friends and colleagues. See you soon.